107, that's a huge, huge lifespan, a lot of experience that you passed on to a lot of younger hooligans. And now we're that next generation to have to carry that on, pass that experience.
Boy, that really shocks me.
I wanted to thank you for everything you've done for the hooligans.
Well, boy, that's...
Well, the unit appreciates guys like you that stood us up and started us, Fred.
Yeah, it was tough going there in the early days, but I hope I can live another year so I can enjoy it.